See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah. First class to Anvil Gate? Let's do it.
He's heading for the horn!
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm.
Let's try that side entrance.
That's what Hoffman would call a serious lack of vigilance.
We better start liberating some supplies.
This must lead into the main compound.
Give me a hand!
Shut down that target for a freaking rest! Boom!
play with!
Come on! Mine now.
Was character farming.
Huh, you gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit, up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up, there's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands.
I don't think they land.
Incoming!
Shit, get inside!
Take cover!
I'll run for it.
All right. Move!
Incoming!
Go now!
Incoming!
All right. Move!
Incoming!
Ready? Go!
Incoming! Incoming!
Fine! Looks like that barge is leaving. Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird. You sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinkle Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay. Let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Thank you.
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried, unanimously.
Pet shop! Hey, Barry, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs! This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them. Grenadiers!
Sup, bitches?
way! Heads up, we're being flanked!
Next! Enemy spotted!
Corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
Ah, so that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bad. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
Well, there goes that idea.
Shit, we woke Mom!
And she woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill him and get out of here!
Isn't it bad luck to kill spiders or something?
Dang, spiders! It's bad luck we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching!
Go for the eyes! We got more eggs cracked!
Closer! Gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
It's him. Alert the fleet. I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Oh, shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch. Just light them up and get moving before we lose the barges. That's why we're here.
So!
Sorry.
Find the hole!
Oh, yeah.
Enough. Let's just clear them out and get to the tower.
Here! This'll do. Let's get to the tower.
I need a hand. Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah. It's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah, now let's get up there. Last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
Gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's pirate time, baby!
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagad. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. Got to be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.